small community outside of Seattle. I just got out of the mall, there's people watching and writing my journal, and then I found this park in a section called Old Bellevue. I guess it's not always a good thing to make an impact. Tough hills.
I'm a little lost at sea. I'm a little birdie in a big old tree. Ain't nobody looking for me here out on the highway.
I'm back from a day out, and look what I got. Oh, bag full of goodies from Paris Grocery. And inside this is it's like a caramel pop. Pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Imported from Paris. It was this shop full of things from Paris. There were little, lots of little candies. I just got a few. I had a bunch of like cookbooks, French soaps. But that was part of my trip. Then I went to Pike's Market. Went into a little bookstore there. Didn't stay long. It was pretty small. Most of the books seemed a little on the edge. And they needed my bag in order for me to go upstairs. So I was like, gave it to them. Got a little clothespin as a little like ticket. They're holding my bag. Went upstairs and I was like, I kind of want my bag back. So I went back downstairs and turned in my little clothespin and got my bag. And then when I'm walking, got to taste some grapes. Really good grapes. They were like that big and really juicy. They pop in your mouth. That kind of grapes. And a little thing of yogurt with like some honey or sauce or something on top. Went to the original Starbucks. Then I got lost trying to find my car because I wasn't smart and didn't pay attention to the streets as much as I should have. So when I was trying to go back, I was like, I headed this direction. So I headed back that direction and was like, this is a really long ways. But I finally found it. Actually, I was almost perfect. So here's the street I was on. Street my car was on. I'm going, and I'm like, I think I'm going straight too far up. So I go down, and hey, there's my car. Right there. It was brilliant.